This is a live look at the Walmart that was looted and broken into.